now we get the Daily Trust newspaper. Now the next one we will go check inside this morning. And for the Daily Trust newspaper, you can see I'm for your screen very soon. You can see I'm there. The Daily Trust newspaper say court sacks Kano PDP governorship candidate. Party appeals ruling. INEC will monitor primaries if. Down a big if there. Now, to for the Kano State, now the PDP gubernatorial candidates, the court don't sack up commode. You feel that this one will cause wahala because, they, of course, we know say the gubernatorial elections now just 4 days away, mm-hmm. and now the court don't come out. Of course, court will get their reason why they sack up. You know, say, you know, different kind of badness, different kind of things. Now the court don't come out, come talk why they go sack up. Mm-hmm. But how you feel say this one will be come the gubernatorial elections, which just they come for in 4 days' time for inside Kano State?
Now, serious matter because. We all know, say, mono like we all know, say, for Kano, because of the kind of level when Oga Kwakwanso get, and based on saying they support the PDP candidate, which some people don't even go talk, say, because the guy now in law, you know, we know, say, the contest go tough, and it go be between the major political parties for that particular state. So this one don't come be like, say, he give the other. Party advantage because if courts don't come and contact, say based on the way when they take claims, say they do primary, say nothing primary inside, na serious issue. But they don't appeal the ruling of this court, and based on the way when our own legal system, they if you appeal, you carry the matter go another level to go check whether the thing makes sense or not. But like you talk, election don't get date already, March the 8th. This one be if it sort of go drop the morale. Of plenty of the supporters and the appeal, they feel no hear them before that 8th of March. And they feel no fit.
9th March.
And they feel no fit obtain a stay. Say, okay, well, the court talk, say, make nothing concern that court. Say, the matter no make sense. I don't mean they all leave the matter the way they did. And I then too don't come out, can't talk their own. So it can't be like, say, the thing they complicated. But the truth be, say, people go vote who they don't make up their mind. Say, they won't vote for already. But it go good make we also check the way when we say our laws them take day because all these kind of things we don't see them it happen. People they lose their right to participate inside the election and it's not a good. Even if at the end of the day they can't discover say okay well, this person you know, the person really get point to use back up say the thing when they do them not their right in the first place. All these things they follow course make people they feel say okay injustice. For our society, so it go good make they get this kind of matter. They make they settle and quickly before elections come, so that you know at the end you know come the year say if not be say because of say the reason why it be say all those things now they cause problem for society.
Well, we do hope say this gubernatorial elections go they catch up, especially in a place like Kano, because if truly at the end they no allow the PDP to conduct gubernatorial elections for Kano, people don't they show signs of fears, say they're not sure what thing happened.
To enjoy more of this our Ogbonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.